Welcome back to Elder Scrolls Total War, where you're getting another episode because we just got a siege. Immediately. Like, that siege. We may lose this siege, though. If it will load for me, I will tell you why. Yeah. Now, I'm gonna save it again, right? And I'm gonna see if we can auto-resolve it. That went better than I thought it would. We only got one guy there. Jeez.
No. Don't think you've got the staff. Come back when you've seen a bit more in life, perhaps.
Save again, and I will save scum until we get a good outcome. Fuck out of here.
Didn't even put up a proper fight.
They'll go after Tenmar.
If you are planning violence against me or mine, you'll regret it.
You're gonna waste your time on that? You're gonna get caught in a field battle, you dumb fuck. Cause if we catch him in a field battle, he's fucked.
Oh no. By the gods, this cannot be happening.
We're gonna lose that instantly, there's no way. What are you doing? Oh, you're gonna go get a peace treaty? I might get a peace treaty too, to be honest. I just need the Empire to get involved. That's all I need. And we're losing even more money, but we're losing less, technically. Tenmar, how are we doing here? We can't recruit anything, sadly. But Corinth, we're recruiting, and that's what matters.
You, of all people, get out!
I'd kill you where you stand if I wasn't bound by my oath as an officer of the Altmeri Dominion.
This Khajiit guards the others. Khajiit is ready for any troublemakers. No. Don't think you've got
missions.
The staff. Come back when you've seen a bit more in life, perhaps.
You're taking us somewhere warm, I trust.
I'm sorry, I can't do that. I can't do what you're asking me to do. I can't blockade anything. So we're not gonna get units for a while. Retrain them in recruitment. So we need... What would this do? Make skirmishers. I can't really recruit anything. Can I get one of those? Make it.
Going to start keeping a knife in my boot. Tired of.
I want him to go over here. I
you
want to see what this dumbass
somewhere
has.
Warm, I trust.
All right, I want to try again.
Yes, my lord. Approaching their dignitary, sire. Dear friends, what can we do for you today?
Oh no, make a demand, attack faction. We'll give you military access, we'll give you map information, we'll make a payment of 6,000, and we'll make regular tribute, fat for 10 turns. You're not gonna accept. You're my ally, though!
Until we meet again, sire.
The Empire isn't gonna fucking do
it. Your Majesty. Approaching their dignitary, sire. How can England help you?
Would you attack a faction for map information and a regular tribute? It's very demanding, so no, they won't.
Until we meet again, sire.
We need allies is the issue, and we're not getting them. So we could deal with this army.
I'd kill you
now.
Where you stand if I wasn't bound by my oath.
Pick any pockets. Now that's the real art. Just take it and go.
Hold on, I want to see if this will actually go well for us, because if it doesn't, I'm going to laugh my ass off. I'm going to load a couple times. No, it's always going to be a clear defeat. So yeah, we were kind of screwed. No matter what we did. So we've lost 10 Mar. That's one of our best money-making cities. And they're going to siege that. Go ahead. I dare you. I'm gonna beat you back just like we did last time.
Me or mine, you'll regret it.
But your other friends aren't gonna have siege equipment. They're gonna go over there to reinforce that. Why are they moving out troops? I know they're at war with Pellentine, but Pellentine doesn't have control of that location. Rebels do.
Khajiit is ready for any troublemakers.
Fuck out of here.
They hurt him, guide our blades. What a coward.
Gonna turn report.
Didn't
we're losing
even
a lot
up
more money now,
fight.
But...
The road makes this one weary.
At least it worsened. Care about the kingdom of Aniqua. Okay. Two more of those. Do we have any archers to quit train here? No. But this said to be this arm.
Elsewhere is an addict going to start keeping a knife in my boot. Tired of getting disarmed. The road makes this one weary. How can I assist? Khajiit guards your back. By the twin moons, this Khajiit guards the others. Some skooma, the important stuff. Just one last time. Show us the path to the prey. What do you think we will find in there? What a coward. Didn't even put up a proper fight. What a coward. Didn't even put up a proper fight. Never enough gold. Just need one good haul. Khajiit guards your back. Need me some skooma. The important stuff. Just one last time.
So we're definitely not winning this war. Not by anything, actually.
Yes, 'tis good to see you, my friend. How can we help?
Map information? Military access? No. Information for payment of 100? No. I really need them to actually start being my ally, but they're not. Because I was already in the war.
The imported stuff. Just one last time. Picking pockets. Now that's the real art. No rough stuff, just take
don't worry,
it
he has.
Go.
Fuck!
Don't sound like much fun, though. Going to start keeping in my boot. Tired of getting disarmed.
lost our spy. Save. The reason why I'm save scumming is because I need this campaign to go well. Can't do a night attack.
Show us the path to the brain.
Now, I have no idea what the fuck they have. Actually, yes, I do. So, more fighter swordsmen. Dominion spearmen, Dominion heavy swordsmen, fighter swordsmen, Dominion, a lot of Dominion shit. You could stay up there. I'm gonna have you come down instead. I want you both here. Though this guy doesn't die unless his whole unit does, unlike this dude, because he's the general. Peasant spearmen, I want you here. What types of siege equipment do they have? They look depleted. They only have one siege tower. This shouldn't be too bad, actually. Who knows? We're most likely to lose this, so. Bring you guys back here. You guys here. I'll fix that later. I know they're there. Now, I would actually like these guys on the walls. There's a reason. Peasants, skirmishers, peasant archers. Peasant skirmishers need to be on the ground. Peasant archers, however, I want right here. Ammo. What about those lumbermen? Lumbermen I want here. Anything else on any of the walls we need to take care of? Yeah, you guys shouldn't be there. I want you guys down here. In fact, I might need you guys for these walls. Fire at them immediately. You, fire at that tower immediately. We can actually set the tower on fire. Set the tower on fire, that's good for us. Because we want them only coming through the gate. But now we know it's not going to go on fire, so I'm just going to aim at that battering ram. Probably what I should have been doing this whole time. You need to be off the walls right now. You, stay where you are. Turn off skirmish mode, you stupid fuck. Same with you, turn off skirmish mode. Same with you, turn off skirmish mode. Same with you, turn off skirmish mode. Battering ram number one down. It's gonna set them back. Fire that! I want to try my best to get that siege tower on fire.
The ladders have reached the walls! Defend your homes and women!
Let them go no further. Down off the walls. Now start listening to me. fire already.
Orders completed, my Sultan.
That thrice cursed siege tower has reached our walls. Hold back the invaders.
It's still possible we could set it on fire, but it's highly unlikely. If we do set it on fire, though, they can't get in.
Curse the sun that shines on our disgrace. We must turn the wind of battle, or we will taste ashes instead of victory.
I want you right here. You're accurate and you're good. As an archer, you're gonna continuously do your best to set that on fire. Down off the wall. You, I'm gonna need you over here right now. Actually, no, no. Fuck it, down off the wall. Show them what you're made of. You too. Skirmishers, I'm gonna need you to help them out. Archers, I want you to do the same thing. Definitely gonna lose this. I can try to get us the win. Thankfully, this isn't our faction here, but this will set us back a lot. Fuck's sake, come on. I was able to do it before.
Ill news! Our thrice cursed foes are attacking our gates with rams!
Oh, they're gonna flood onto the walls? Oh, please do. Oh, you idiots. Get here. Motherfucker, you got an angle. Move, you idiots.
The enemy's ram has breached our gates!
I hate cutscenes in this game because they're unneeded. I don't know what their general is. It might be those Justicars. And they're gonna fuel in. Let's go! Wait for it! Come on, charge in! Oh no, you don't! That is the general, right there. We take him out, they're fucked. What are you waiting for? Deal with them. Don't let them lure you out there. Get back in here. Both of you. Let them come to you. You start throwing shit up there. Definitely the general right there. How are these assholes doing? They're doing alright, sadly. Why aren't you using fire ammo? You know what? Kills their general, it kills their general. And they're stuck at those siege towers. Idiot. We're gonna get surrounded, but oh well. If we can take out their general, we're more than okay. Go ahead, charge us. We're taking out this general, whether you like it or not.
Praise be to Allah! The enemy's general lies dead. Now,
get that ass back in here. Get back
upon them.
Run your asses back in here. Let them come to us. Here, I want you to cover that entire gate. Have you guys just been throwing shit at them? Dude, yes. Let's hope this works. If this works, I'm gonna laugh my ass off. I want you guys to go through. I want you guys to get down. Not mine. Go attack them. Oh, they're routing. Oh. Which means they're stuck. Which means we just gotta beat the time limit. I want you guys to go over here. That chain ain't good to do shit. Guys are done? Alright. I want you to go here. It's gonna sound stupid. Right?
Curse the sun that shines on our disgrace! We must turn the wind of battle, or we will face ashes instead of victory.
Check out those Dominion archers. Let's keep them from getting up here. Continue doing what you're doing. So they can't even move, and neither can we, so I'm just gonna sit here. I'm waiting. If this goes down, they lose. And they've lost their general, which was an Altmeri family member, I do believe. That's gonna set them back. I will sit here and wait. How are things going? Okay, you guys are there. You guys have gotten down. What are you waiting for? Go on. Okay, you guys go back over here. It's because there's too many in the walls. Move. No, they're stuck in them, so why don't you throw some shit? These guys over here can move, but, go help. They're fighting. They're definitely fighting. We just need to wait for that meter to time out. How are we doing on this time? On the time for this video? Damn, I've been recording for a couple hours now. So damn, we're almost coming to the end of this video. Almost. Damn, I'm just gonna wait this out. And I don't have any further swordsmen on the wall, so I can't go out without fighting those swordsmen. Let me try something. You guys, go out and fight those swordsmen. I want to see what happens. Why don't you guys go out and do the same thing. Wait, what's your missile damage? Your missile attack is, wait, what, 2? Missile attack is 5, so you're not that valuable. Go out. Get some action.
Move! Move!
Run back in. Everyone, run back in. You guys, run back in. I want all of you to run
back
in.
Curse the sun that shines on our disgrace. We must turn the wind of battle, or we will taste ashes instead of victory.
They're being stupid. We can't do anything to them. But the more they sit here and wait, the more of them we kill. So we still have control of the walls. We're supposed to. We can't get past their fucking blob of a formation. Let me try something. No, because they have spearmen, don't mind. Yeah, those spearmen are on the walls. They can only attack when they're being attacked. I'm gonna try swordsmen. I'm gonna try and attack those. Let me go back to the fighter swordman.
Curse the sun that shines on our disgrace! We must.
Nope! Get out of there!
Or we will taste ashes instead of victory!
So we can't do anything. Try something. Do we have another gate? Yes, we do. Get over here. I want you outside. Because they're not going to leave us alone unless we destroy a shit ton of their army. So far, we haven't destroyed shit. You might want to get out of wedge formation. Out of that gate. This damaged. Come on, get out of there. The more they do this, the more money they lose, because they have to keep recruiting troops. They're gonna run out sooner or later. Suck, they have to train new Justicars. Also suck, they gotta train new archers. Yeah, we don't have all day, so I have to bring these assholes around. Nah, I'm gonna need you at 6. Charge them archers. You can't charge those archers. Charge those Justicars. And those archers and those archers while you were at it. It's working. across the backs of some spearmen right there. Some Hemmer Manville charges will not make them happy. I'll make them run their asses away. Get out of there. Oh yeah, follow me. Please, please, oh please follow me. So what is that, spearman? No, that's swordsman. Oh yay. So we're gonna pick these assholes off one by one, aren't we? That's heavy infantry though, we just can't hammer and anvil those. Yeah, and they're gonna keep getting picked off by the tower, aren't they? Oh yeah, they're gonna keep getting picked off by that tower. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Question is, can we keep them in melee? Hemmer and Anvil's the best way to go. I don't wanna stay in combat with melee infantry. That, and they got some heavy swordsmen coming up now. Get out of there. We did some damage though, and that's what I wanted. Oh, we have peasant skirmishers up here too. Oh, that's... feels bad, man. Nobody's supporting them, so I'm just gonna go... That's gonna hurt. Didn't hurt them as much as I thought it would, but they are surrounded heavily. What's this Cav's melee attack? It's 11, their charge bonus is 10, and their defense bonus is 13. Well, the defense is 13. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Because you can't deal with them in combat. They have way better stats than you. I'm sorry, Urukai, Khajiit, it's not happening. Yes, bring that ass out of formation. Ooh. Run back. They're gonna keep chasing. That's gonna be their downfall. So they're gonna keep running after us. Come on. Run back. I will just keep charging you. It is working, and it is working well.
Curse the sun that shines on our disgrace! We must turn the
wind
of
battle. That worked.
Or we will taste ashes instead of victory.
That definitely worked. I run away and do it again, because they're going to be out of formation. They got fighter swordsmen right there. It's not a good idea to do that. I gotta do it. I can get these guys out of there from the other side. Out! And they're gonna be out of formation too. Bye! Let me get right over here. You're winded, huh? I'm gonna sit you right there. You're routing.
Curse the sun that shines on our disgrace! We must turn the
wind
of battle,
firing,
or we will taste ashes instead of victory!
Yeah, just Start fucking firing at them. I mean, we're probably not gonna taste ass instead of victory. We're probably gonna taste victory. It's probably gonna taste really good. Because they were not prepared for this. Now I know what I need to do. I need to keep them on the walls. And now it's gonna suck to be you. I'm gonna run my ass away. Yep, that worked. Here they come. I'm not gonna charge them though, because now they're gonna be prepared for it. I'm gonna charge those archers though. I can't, can I? No, I can't. Bye bye. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Fuck out of here. Yeah, they're not gonna attack me unless I'm in combat, so I can just leave. Let's just leave and bother them some other day. I'm just spreading their forces out so they can get shot up by my towers anyway. Yep, look what's going on. You can see it happening. Those towers, they rack up some kills. I don't know how long I have. Those archers are not a juicy target right now. The backs of those spearmen are. Actually, these guys, they're a juicy target. Let's go. Oh, and they're actually all the way back here. Hello, hello archers. What are you doing back here? Routing. Oh yes, come here. Boy, that was that unit of archers. Okay. So we're doing all right. So
curse the sun that shines on our disgrace. We must turn the wind of battle, or we will taste ashes instead of victory.
We'll be fine. Kill more of them than they have of us, so we're good. Oh, that's gonna hurt. I'm gonna run my ass away, because they got more coming in. Run my ass that way, actually. They lose more than I do every time I charge. So I'm actually gonna go over here. I can't be too risky with this, because they're actually trying to, take me out. So I'm just gonna sit right over here. I'm gonna turn this up to 6.
Curse the sun that shines on our disgrace! We must turn the wind of battle, or we will taste ashes instead of victory!
That's gonna hurt. Get out of there, get out of there! I knew I could do it. I knew I could do it. And then there's a bunch of those guys. What are you? You're pretty fucking depleted. You're broken, actually. And you're part of a different unit, but you're still, go on. Those lances out. That's gonna hurt. I did it. Go after him. I got 3 minutes left. That's 3 minutes until they lose. So I got troops in the center. go all the way over here.
Curse the sun that shines on our disgrace. We must turn the wind of battle, or we will taste ashes instead of victory.
We've killed more of them than they have of us, so we're gonna be the ones tasting victory. I'm desperate with these charges, man. That's gonna hurt, though. Got some swordsmen coming out, so we better run. So we need to sit and wait a bit. Unless those fighter swords want to pursue, but that won't be a good idea. They're sooner or later gonna go back to that siege tower, or not.
Curse the sun that shines on our disgrace! We must turn the wind of battle, or we will taste ashes instead of victory!
I'm routing one of these fuckers.
A worthy victory is ours! The enemy are broken!
Told you. That was a siege that made me think. I'm at a T, of course I am. And there's the Age of Empires theme for the Saracens. I actually didn't play the Saracens that often. You're gonna have to pay for those again, my friend.
Don't think you've got this stuff. Come back when you've seen a bit more in life, perhaps.
That wasn't a good idea. That was a terrible idea. What are you doing? How are we doing on this video? Alright, we are at the end of this video, so I'm going to save it here. Alright, I'm going to save it here on our next turn. That's a bunch of videos in a week for you guys. I'm going to try and get another one going. Don't you guys worry. I don't know what it's going to be on. It might be Stick Fight, it might be For Honor, it might be Dark Souls. It'll be something for you guys.
No. Don't think you've got this stuff. Come back when you've seen a bit more in life, perhaps.
I guess that's not the end of this episode. You know what? Yes, it is. I'm gonna leave you fuckers on a cliffhanger. Just for you. So, if you guys would like to see more, make sure you tell me. And I will do my best to give you another episode. So you guys got three episodes in a week of one thing. You're gonna get more. I have to try another Mountain Blade playthrough. I don't know if it'll work. Yeah, I don't think you guys like Forge Battalion. I know you guys like Guns Up. I've gotten a decent amount of feedback on Guns Up. I might do that again. I don't know what I'll do. You know, I might do a video on just a mini series on a War in Stellaris. And every time I get a War in Stellaris that on the campaign, on some campaign I'm playing, right, the one I've designated, I will record. I will see how we do. Until then, I will see you guys in the next video. And make sure you give me feedback on this. Or else I will not keep posting it.